I can't believe you just left me with that guy!
Really? What part of that was out of character for me?
Fair enough. I'm not sure if I should even give you this, but here.
Hmm? You made this? But wouldn't you have had to have...
If you say open your menu, I'm gonna stab you in the eye.
What? No! I was just gonna say... Huh, this is actually really good.
Right. So anyway, I think we should go over what we know so far.
Why? I figured the whole thing out hours ago.
You what? Yeah.
My sandwich. It was innocent.
Kirito, are you gonna-
Shh! I must grieve. Oh shit, I completely forgot!
Hmm? What is it, Kirito?
Damn it! I hope it's not too late.
What? Was there something we missed?
Boom! Kirito is always right, Foundation. Grand reopening!
One-handed longsword, right?
You got it.
Begin! Get up to rock! Get up to burn! Stand me the fine ever be your desire!
Kind. Doesn't even have a name yet.
Huh. Well, I'll have to give that some thought. So, what do I owe you?
Well, actually, I was thinking you could have it for free.
Really? That's an interesting business strategy. How do you keep this place running?
I don't do it for everyone! Just certain people. Look, Kirito, I... Oh my god, Liz! I was so worried!
Asuna?
What the hell do you think you were doing back there?
What? I don't...
Shh! No talking. Just listening. Because you're my friend, I'm giving you one warning. Kirito is off limits. If I see you try something like that again, I will come for you. And you of all people know how sharp my blade is. Are we clear?
Yeah.
I said no talking. That's a good girl. Now, play along in 3, 2, 1.
I'm so glad you're okay! When I couldn't find you on the map, I got so worried! Liz? Oh no! Where are you going?
God, you're such an asshole.
See, that sounds more like me.
I can't believe I wanted to sleep with you.
Yeah, bet you feel pretty stupid. Wait, what? What was that on the table?
Gotta be kidding me! That's a Ragu Rabbit! How the hell did you get your hands on an S-class ingredient?
Oh, Diff, let me tell you a tale. I don't have anything for this. I threw a knife at it and it died.
You disappoint me, man.
I disappoint myself.
More importantly, though, are you sure you want to sell this? I mean, money is great and all, but this is S-class, man. Wouldn't you rather eat it yourself?
I'd love to, but where the hell would I find someone who's maxed out cooking?
Oh, God, no.
I maxed out cooking.
Hmm? And feminism marches on.
What was that?
Nothing. Hey, look at this.
What, do I gotta stop putting salt lines in front of a door? Why do you keep coming back here?
Is that a Ragu Rabbit?
right? Why don't we make a deal? You cook this up for me, half of that bad boy is all yours.
Why, Kirito, are you asking me out on a date?
Yeah, as if I'd be so bold. I mean, your boyfriend's standing right there.
Ugh, no! Kuriel's just my bodyguard!
Could you maybe sound a little less offended? I'm right here.
Yeah, Asuna. It's not his fault he looks like Voldemort got caught in a grease fire.
Wait, what?
Whatever. So is it a date or not?
Wait, you were serious? I kinda thought you were just... Ugh.
Then let me be clear. Tonight, my place, 6 o'clock, I'll cook us a nice dinner. It will be a magical evening. Sound good?
Okay, yeah, that sounds lovely. Why do I feel like I'm being mugged?
All right!
I mean, you know, whatever. That's cool.
Well, I guess that settles it. Hey, Asuna, I'm here.
Kirito, hi! Come on in, how are you?
Okay, stop that.
I'm sorry?
This thing you're doing where you seem genuinely happy to see me. I was half expecting to find a suspiciously soundproofed warehouse on the outskirts of town with a shallow grave out back, but somehow this is more unsettling.
Aw, don't be stupid, dumbass. I'd never do that to you.
I mean, you still have the rabbit, remember?
Relax, I'm just messing with you. Give me a sec to change, okay? Make yourself at home.
Yeah, right. There's no way she's not up to something. Gotta keep my eyes peeled. There's no telling what she might be
So, you gonna put your sword away before dinner?
Shit, you can see that? Oh, you meant... Never mind!
Alright, looks like we're good to go.
So this is it, huh? I wonder what exactly makes it S-class. My god! It's beautiful!
This has been a really nice evening. Thanks for bringing over the rabbit, Kirito. I'm really glad we got to share this.
Okay, that's it. What the hell is going on?
Huh?
You've been acting differently ever since we saw Griselda's ghost.
Which we both agree didn't happen.
Right, of course. But ever since absolutely nothing happened that one time, you've been acting like, I don't know, like you're not disgusted with my very existence.
Kirito, I don't like where this conversation is heading.
I mean, really, a year ago you looked at me like something you scraped off your shoe. But now, I don't know what to think.
I'm serious, Kirito, you better drop it.
It's like, what, do you like me or something? Alright, thank you for clearing that up. That was very concise.
Good! Now let's party up for a while. Wouldn't want anything to happen to you.
And we're back to square one. What do you want from me, woman?
Just push the damn button!
Okay, just be cool. We're all friends here.
There, was that so hard? Frickin' drama queen.
You put a knife in my face! I'd say this is an adequate amount of drama!
Oh, please, it's not like it's the first time I've done that.
That doesn't make it better! Everyone's safe. Now you can all go die for all I care. You know, Asuna, if you keep hold of me like this, I might get the wrong idea.
Just shut up for a while and let me have this.
Alright. Could you maybe, like, shift around a little, though? My leg's kind of falling asleep.
If you ruin this moment, I will cut you.
See? That's more like it.
Oh my god, this is amazing! You really had no idea they were live streaming?
No. Obviously, if I'd been privy to that little tidbit, I might have conducted myself in a slightly different manner.
Oh, don't worry so much, Key. No one cares about your adorable little freakout. They're all too busy being in awe that you can hold two swords at the same time.
Here's the chosen one, as it was foretold by the scrolls.
Yeah, laugh it up. So what's in the box, Pinky? You're in through dumpsters for your next masterpiece?
Well, funny you should ask. This box is everything I was able to salvage from my shop after your friend Asuna.
Hey, Kirito! The commander wants to...
Ah! I didn't say anything, I swear!
Wait for me! I know a shortcut!
So, you were saying? I thought you said... Oh my god. You're not a member. You're a fanboy! That's amazing!
You made them sell out! And what did it get them? An
army at their door and a blade through their hearts? It used to be about the murder, you know?
Oh, let me guess. You prefer their early work.
And what of it?
This is the greatest day of my life.
Do you mind? I am trying to kill you!
Hey, if I gotta die anyway, at least I can do is make sure you don't get to enjoy it.
Die! Die!
Asuna? Not that I'm complaining, but how did you know I was in trouble? And how did you get here so fast?
I may have been sort of tailing you since you left, but not in a weird way.
Wow, I have never been so happy to be dating a stalker.
Speaking of stalkers, I'll be right back.
Give him hell, honey!
Well, if it isn't the damsel in distress!
Sorry, dear, but your boyfriend can't fight your battles for you. Ah, you bitch!
You know, people always think being called a bitch is so negative. But frankly, I just think it shows how you're strong and confident and absolutely fucking terrifying. Please don't kill me!
God, you're pathetic. I'll let the commander decide how to deal with you. I don't want your stinking blood on my hands.
Really?
No!
What?
Like that little boy toy of yours.
What?
Oh, that certainly got a reaction. Did I finally find a nerve? Well, you'll be happy to know that we detected him logging in last night. No doubt the little pissant thinks he's going to charge in here and save you. The fool. I suppose I could simply ban his account, but where's the fun in that? No, I think I'll let him struggle for a while. Allow him to garner his forces, claw his way to the top, only to find the gates completely impregnable. I can hardly even imagine the satisfaction of seeing that glimmer of hope die in his eyes. It should be quite the show. Don't you think, my dear Titania?
I think if you touch a single hair on his head, I'm gonna be wearing your guts like my mom's pashmina.
Excuse me?
I'm sorry, did I freaking stutter? I said, if you hurt him, you will experience pain and torment beyond anything you could possibly imagine. Your body will be torn apart piece by piece as you beg for a mercy that will never come. I will add your screams to my gosh darn Spotify, and I will see your head mounted on a fudging pike!
You should hear how ridiculous you sound right now. That profanity filter's doing you no favors. Listen here. I am your king, and you will not disrespect me like this. Threaten me all you want, spit on my face, stomp on my balls, but you and I both know you're powerless to stop me. Like it or not, you are going to clean up your act. We are going to have a beautiful wedding, and you are going to spend the rest of your life in blissful, mindless servitude. Now will you please help me pick out a gosh darn China pattern? She's gone. Of course she's gone.
No, please! I'm sorry that I lied! Ah!
Screw it. Willow Blue it is.
If it makes you feel better, I can stay online while you log out. Get yourself a snack.
I don't know. I'm pretty worried about Asuna.